out of York County, Tyler Gold has asked a judge to change his name to Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Why not?
That's a
cool name. He's T-Rex, man.
Gold told the court that it's a snappier name and more recognizable.
Yeah.
Well, it is.
No argument there.
The 23-year-old reassured the judge that he wasn't making the name change to dodge creditors or the law. The judge noted that Gold had successfully jumped through all the required legal hoops and granted his request. So his name is now Tyrannosaurus Rex Joseph Gold.
All right, not T-Rex, but Tyrannosaurus.
Oh, he's going to go. Who's not going to call him T-Rex? What up, T? T, give us a phone call, really. I want to talk. If your name, if you even go to the, you have to be a listener of this program. If you petition the court to change your name to Tyrannosaurus Rex. What was his given name?
Or somebody.
Tyler.
Tyler, okay.
Somebody has to know this kid.
All right.
Yeah, Tyler Gold, now Tyrannosaurus Rex Joseph Gold.
Did get an email here that says T-Rex.
Yeah?
He can't call in because he can't reach the phone to his ear.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's actually funny.
Yeah.
That is.
Well, somebody can hold it for him.
Oh, yeah.